YouTube, what's up? It's Cameron 3 and this is the final product. I had to make a new plastic piece for it and everything, and just had to clean it up, and it looks pretty good. So I'm going to test it on my morpher and see what happens. Stay tuned.